Hello, Junior 4. Today we'll talk about the cell or the building unit of living organisms. The cell or the building unit of living organisms. In order to realize what a cell is, let's imagine together Junior 4. In the building in which we live, there are many floors, and each floor consists of many apartments. And each apartment consists of many rooms, and each room consists of many walls, and each wall consists of many bricks. Therefore, this brick is the smallest unit in the whole building. This brick is the smallest unit in the whole building, and likewise in our bodies. The body consists of systems, and each system consists of organs, and each organ consists of tissues, and each tissue consists of symmetric cells. Again, the body consists of systems, and each system consists of organs, and each organ consists of tissues, and each tissue consists of symmetric cells. Okay, Junior 4. And now, what is a cell? What is a cell, Junior 4? The cell, it is the building unit of living organism's body. The cell, it is the building unit of the living organism's body, or it is the unit of structure and function in living organisms. It is the unit of structure and function in living organisms. And we will study two types of cells, plant cell and animal cell. Plant cell and animal cell, Junior 4. Okay, what is the plant cell? Plant cell, it is the building unit of the plant body. Plant cell, it is the building unit of the plant body. And what is the animal cell? Animal cell, it is the building unit of the animal body. Animal cell, it is the building unit of the animal body. Okay, Junior 4. In the next video, inshallah, we will talk about the plant cell in details. Thank you, Junior 4.